Good morning, Arts Impact Middle School students and staff. Today is Tuesday, March the 15th. And I want to say thank you for those of you who were on your best behavior and your best at the arts while I was gone. I went to visit my son in New York City. He was in his spring musical. So I thank you for, again, being your best at the arts during the time that I was gone and helping out around the building. So we have 6 days. That's right, students, 6 days until your English OST. And this is your chance to show the state what you know, how brilliant the students at Ames are. So I want you to try your best on the assessment that is 6 days away. We've got this. Also, while I was gone, we had some of the staff and students do the morning announcements. So if you are a student that would be interested in doing the morning announcements, please let your teachers know so that we can meet as a group and talk about what it would all entail for you to do the morning announcements. Now, tonight, Wednesday and Thursday, the seventh graders, you have a chance to log in for the NAMI presentations. And remember, this presentation is about mental health. You'll hear from different, I'd say teenagers or college students that will talk to you about their experiences in middle school and in high school and managing mental health. Okay, so there's a link for you. Log into that tonight. There's a 5:30 slot and a 6:30 slot, and your teachers know which day that you should attend. All right, students, we're gonna have a terrific Tuesday. I just know it. So as always, I ask that you are your best at the arts by achieving, showing respect, demonstrating your talents, and making safe choices each and every day.